Bhuvan Anandakrishnan, Director for Caterpillar Electronics in India. This event, we are running this event for the 8th consecutive year. There are 13 schools and 125 students who are participating in this event. It's a robotics event where we are having kids in the age group of 9 to 16 years who are participating in this event. It's primarily an initiative, a CSR initiative of Caterpillar, where we are encouraging the students in the field of science, technology, engineering and math. That's what we call as STEM. Right, so we are sponsoring all these kids and everything to these schools, and all the kids participate in these events, and it develops these kids on their liking to go and pursue courses in science, technology, engineering and math. And we are primarily creating the future of the engineering and science for India. That's what we are trying to do with these kind of events. Thank you. As well. Okay. And what we have seen is, we have seen these people who are participating in this event go and join engineering courses. And even for engineering colleges, we sponsor similar events. It is called as FTC. They come and participate in those events as well. And we have got people who have participated in these events come and join us as interns, and they have also are working in our company as well. The intention is primarily to encourage the kids' interest in engineering, right? Science, technology, engineering, math, whereby they can go and pursue courses in those kind of areas, and it will actually develop them in their primary foundational skills. And many of these schools that are participating are underprivileged schools. They are not the best of the schools. Some of these schools are from rural areas. Some of them are schools that are done by the government, right? So they are funded by the government. So those are the kind of schools that are coming and participating in these events. So we are sponsoring the kids. We are sponsoring the travel for these kids. The kids, in the sense, are robotic kids. All of the kids are sponsored by Caterpillar, and we are the travel for these kids. And the teams that win this, right, the first team, we will actually sponsor them for them to go to nationals that's happening in Delhi, and when they win the nationals, we even sponsor them to go and participate in the international event that happens in the US. That's what we do.
How we are focusing schools to pick up the students?
See, these are all underprivileged schools, right? So we do have employees who are in our organization as well, who are from these kind of schools. They are actually sponsoring these schools. They are coming and saying that these are the schools that we have participated in, I have studied in, and it will be good if we can sponsor these schools. That's the way we have picked up some of the schools.
Okay, in training part?
So, we have volunteers. For each of these schools, we assign volunteers. And these volunteers go and train them. And there are some of these schools have been participating for quite a long time. If these schools are participating for quite a long time, then within the school itself, the previous batch will be able to train the next batch. Right? So that's another thing that happens.